guys, come and join me in discovering one of the most charming towns to visit in Northern California. It's considered the queen of the Sierra. Let's discover the gold country charm of Murphy's, California. One of the things that you can enjoy in this charming little town is a fancy locally roasted coffee. Have a relaxing day and wander the main street and admire the 19th century store buildings.
Birds are inside.
You can enjoy the outdoors and/or savor products of local wineries.
This is Twisted Oak, yeah. They say this is a good visit here.
Visiting the Twisted Oak Winery is a must.
know what to get.
If you're looking for a great place to eat, dine in at Murphy's Historical Hotel. Their coconut shrimp salad is really good, so it's worth a try.
The best blue cheese dressing I've ever had.
You know, I still have, and it's expired, but it's out of muffins all the way. And tomato too.
I like this carriage.
About that time of year, should be starting to kick in.
You can also visit Ironstone Vineyards, which is 1.5 miles away from downtown Murphys. And it is not just a winery, it is an attraction in and of itself. This place offers a lot of interesting things, including tours of their beautifully groomed grounds. They also have silent movie nights, holiday brunches, gold panning on weekends. They also have free tours of their winery grounds and wine cave offered. It is also a very popular location for weddings with on-site catering and two spots in the property to hold a ceremony. When we were here, we were just spending an afternoon exploring the beautifully manicured grounds. You can explore the beautiful Heritage Museum and Jewelry Shop. And they have beautiful jewelry and art that are available for purchase.
Guys, this is the amphitheater, Murphys Amphitheater, or Ironstone Amphitheater in Murphys, California.
And check out their beautiful outdoor amphitheater that holds a lot of concerts on holidays and weekends.
We're on our way to the restaurant, you guys. This is pretty cool out here. Really gorgeous garden.
The deli is quite a nice and has good food options.
This is cool. I like this one.
Go out here.
Keep getting in front of me.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's very nice to be able to open a bottle of wine over lunch and enjoy the view from the deck. This is just a great place for a weekend getaway and enjoy a great time. Whether it's relaxation, adventure, shopping, dining, or wine tasting, Murphy's California is the perfect escape. Thank you for watching Ayen's Venue. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you'll be notified for my upcoming videos.